It's our third time saddling up to take a ride here in the state capitol. Waiting to take Longhorns were 7,500 hopefuls. This year's batch was no different than any. They're a little bit country, a little bit rock and roll, and a whole lot of Wierd. And eager to get their ride in on the Austin audition, coach.
Come on, Ginger.
We're our judges.
Morning.
I hear the talent here in Austin is crazy good.
So we round everyone up to get interviewed and soak up the experience.
This is amazing. Yo.
Hi.
Hello. How y'all doing?
Going on, man?
Good. How are you doing?
I'm doing pretty good.
How'd you get here today?
My sister.
Your sister drove you?
Yeah, she's my best friend, actually.
Really?
Yeah, she is very supportive of my singing career.
What if we put her on this panel to judge with us? What do you think she'd do?
She would probably be a little bit more harsh than y'all are.
Wow, get her in here.
Where is she? Go get her. Go get her.
Freaking nervous.
Sister Brooks, what's up,
have
man?
Have me judge? Yes. I think it was amazing.
I love it for you.
It's amazing.
Yeah. He gives me chill bumps. Yeah.
So does her yes count for Hollywood?
You okay?
She's really nervous now, so.
Yeah. No, the nervousness actually can help sometimes, can't it?
I hope so.
And now the judges are giving her a second chance to make a first impression.
Can you do me a favor? You think you can collect yourself to sing one more song? One more chance?
But Randy has already said no.
Really good.
So much better.
I'm going to say yes.
Steven?
I'm going to say yes, too.
And guess what? I'm going to completely reverse my feel. I'm going to say yes, too. That was good. Yo, you nailed it.
That was really great.
Steven, where is this young girl going?
You going to Hollywood?
Hollywood! Waiting for the next American Idol to walk through the door. Hi.
Hey. Okay, yeah, this is not going the way I'm sure you were thinking. This is not good.
Yeah.
You have a vibrato, but basically it's so out of tune and there's no melody.
The singing honestly was terrible.
So it's a no.
Yeah, it's a no for today.
Hi.
Come on in, cowboy. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
What's your name, man?
John Wayne Schultz.
John Wayne, come on. Really?
Yes, sir.
Swear?
Yes, sir.
How old are you, John Wayne?
23.
23, and where you from?
I'm from Carn City, Texas. It's kind of like a little cow town.
So you rope, you do everything?
Yes, sir.
What brings you here to Idol?
Today I'm going to fulfill a promise that I made to my mother.
So this is for Mom and you?
Yes, sir. This is
you
my
have
dream.
The strength of faith, and I can feel that. And it comes out in your singing.
Thank you.
Steven, what do you think?
Beautiful. Great. I liked it.
Yeah, I really, I feel you, man. I get you. I really like it. I think you could do well.
What's up?
How old are you?
I'm 17. You're beautiful. So I just have to get
you. Thank you. I mean, I shower and
shave. Randy, one time, can you just let this compliment sit for
Jennifer,
one time? Can I soak up once the nice thing they say to me?
Okay.
It's not all the time.
You too, Randy.
Thank you.
See?
I wasn't
if you
doing
just
it
lay
that,
in the cut for 5 seconds,
you
get
you must,
yours.
If you must. Okay, yes. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're just a natural. But man, I heard you nail notes and hit notes and your passion was beautiful.
I think you're awesome. You might be one of the best people we've seen.
That's a yes, 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 yes for me.
It's a 1,000,000% yes for me too. So you're going to Hollywood, baby.
Yes!
You did it.
Once the talent had gained momentum, there was no stopping it.
It's a good morning here in Austin, Texas.
Harmonica thing, or is that a flashlight to see what we're saying?
It's a flask, actually.
Well, nice.
It's a melodica.
What's your name?
I'm Casey Abrams.
Casey, how old are you?
I'm 19.
Yo. All together now. Yes!
You're going to Hollywood!
That was sick good.
The day two auditions ended just as golden as they began. All in all, 50 contestants made their way through to Hollywood.
Welcome to Hollywood!
That way.
Good.
got that gold ticket.
Here's my ticket.
Welcome to
Hollywood!
Grandma, it's me. I just got out of my audition.
Are you the new American Idol?
No, I haven't.
All right, you're going that way, they're going to their cars, and
hey,
we'll see you at the next stop.